We might need that syringe. This guy stands between you and freedom.